سبحان الله. فأما من أعطى واتقى وصدق بالحسنى فسنيسره لليسرى، وأما من بخل واستغنى وكذب بالحسنى فسنيسره للعسرى. Oh, what a beautiful, no one can blame Allah. He says, if you believe, فَأَمَّا مَنْ أَعْطَى, if you give and you practice the religion, فَأَمَّا مَنْ أَعْطَى وَاتَّقَى, and you stay away from haram and you do mujahada, وَصَدَّقَ بِالْحُسْنَى, and you believe in the perfection of Allah, you believe in Jannah, you believe in the maw'id of Allah, Allah says, I will facilitate for you the path of Jannah. I will make it easy. فَحَمَلَهَا الْإِنسَانِ, insan took it, and then he says he was ignorant and he was unjust. He didn't know, but you already hear. We already accepted. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not take us in account based on what we already did on arwah when we was just soul. Now, today. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he said, therefore, once you accept this amana, I'm going to equip you with everything to be safe. But the amana is the free will. Also, the free will that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala given you. You want to be shaitan, you want to be an evil person, here you go. You want to be a good person, you're going to raise to the level of malaika, here you go. By obeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's commandment, by doing good deed, by charity, by an akhlaq and moral character, you can raise. Or you can debase based on you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, وَنَفْسٍ وَمَا سَوَّاهَا فَأَلْهَمَهَا فُجُورَهَا وَتَقْوَاهَا قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ زَكَّاهَا وَقَدْ خَابَ مَنْ دَسَّاهَا وَنَفْسٍ وَمَا سَوَّاهَا. By the soul that Allah says, I perfected the nafs of the human being and I give them the ability to do good deed or bad deed. I give them the ability, the mashi'ah of the human being on the will of the human being is on the big circle of the will of Allah. Whatever you do kufr, Allah sha'a lil insani an yu'min aw yakfur. Allah has given the ability to a human being to do kufr and to do ma'siyah, to kill, to do haram, to do fornication. He gives you that thing. And then also he gives you the ability to do hajj and to read the Quran and to study. Subhanallah. فَأَمَّا مَنْ أَعْطَى وَاتَّقَى وَصَدَّقَ بِالْحُسْنَى فَسَنُيَسِّرُهُ لِلْيُسْرَى وَأَمَّا مَنْ بَخِلَ وَاسْتَغْنَى وَكَذَّبَ بِالْحُسْنَى فَسَنُيَسِّرُهُ لِلْعُسْرَى. Oh, what a beautiful, no one can blame Allah. He says, if you believe, فَأَمَّا مَنْ أَعْطَى, if you give and you practice the religion, فَأَمَّا مَنْ أَعْطَى وَاتَّقَى, and you stay away from haram and you do mujahada, وَصَدَّقَ بِالْحُسْنَى, and you believe in the perfection of Allah, you believe in Jannah, you believe in the maw'id of Allah, Allah says, I will facilitate for you the path of Jannah. I will make it easy. وَأَمَّا مَنْ بَخِلَ, and the one who's stingy, and he holds back, وَبَخِلَ وَاسْتَغْنَى, and he's sufficient, I don't want Allah, I don't want this Qur'an. The Qur'an, ya akhi, turn this Qur'an off. You think we have janazah? Subhanallah, Quran is hayatul qulub. But he looked at it as like janazah. Or he looked at it like, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I close with this, time is expired. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, وَإِذَا ذُكِرَ اللَّهُ وَحْدَهُ شْمَأَزَّتْ قُلُوبُ الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْهِ. When the Allah is mentioned in the Quran, when the Quran is mentioned, you know the word شْمَأَزَّتْ, it feels bitter, it feels angry when the Quran is mentioned. وَإِذَا ذُكِرَ مِنْ دُونِهِ, when the other than Allah is mentioned, فَإِذَا هُمْ يَسْتَبْشِرُونَ, when other than Allah is mentioned, they are happy. They are like, oh, you know, come on, let's party. Allah is facilitating the path of righteousness, and also he made it, if you want to. It's up to us what to take, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the ability to taste the sweetness of Ramadan, that we taste that sweetness and practice a little bit of it during the year. And if we do this during the year, as I mentioned at the beginning of the khutbah, you will harvest this fruitness at the on Ramadan. Abdullah ibn Mas'ud was asked, when can we find Laylatul Qadr? He says, search for it during the whole year. When can I find? That's what he was talking about, this. Plant the seed during the whole year, you are going to harvest the blessings and the bounty and the sweetness of Islam on the Laylatul Qadr, insha'Allah, by planting during the whole year and worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala the whole year. Some Salaf al-Salih, they used to say, بِئْسَ الْقَوْمُ لَا يَعْرِفُونَ اللَّهَ إِلَّا فِي رَمَضَانِ. Woe to the people that they are not connected with Allah except on Ramadan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, حَيُّ لَا يَمُوتُ, and you need Him today. You need Him when you're grave. You need Him when you're in trouble. تَعَرَّفْ إِلَى اللَّهِ فِي الرَّخَاءِ يَعْرِفْكَ فِي الشِّدَّةِ. Know Allah at the times of ease. Look at the hadith sahih. Ta'arraf, know Allah, get to know Allah at the time of ease. When you have money, you have wealth, you have good connection with your wife, good connection with your children, the car is running perfectly, the bank account is good. Worship Allah. Be show the humility, show your need to Allah. Although at the time of everything, I have a nice job, I have good family around me, everything. Know Allah at this moment. The hadith says, Allah will know you at the time of difficulty. Allah will know you when you are in trouble. You don't even have to ask Him. You don't have to ask Him at that time. Because this is Allah. Shakur. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله. اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وإسرافنا في أمرنا. اللهم آت نفوسنا تقواها وزكها أنت خير من زكاها. اللهم انصر إخواننا المستضعفين في كل مكان. اللهم انصر إخواننا المستضعفين في كل مكان. اللهم اهدنا في من هديت وعافنا في من عافيت وقنا واصرف عنا شر ما قضيت. فإنك تقضي ولا يقضى عليك. فإنه لا يعز من عاديت ولا يذل من واليت. تبارك ربنا وتعالي. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون. السلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.